my god. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
They're so good. They're so good.
They're like fangirling.
Yeah, I'm like mad girl crush. You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just said that out loud on stage in front of 50,000 people. Yep.
The beautiful lady called Rolling Quartz.
Yes.
Hi there. How are you?
All right. Some things about them. Do you want to go first?
Sure, sure. So, as you can see, they're all female K-rock band all the way from South Korea. Woo! They want to bring awareness and acceptance of all musical talents that K-rock has to offer the global music community.
Oh, and some more things. Did you know that in 2021, their debut single, Blaze, right? It got over 2 million Spotify streams. Oh my goodness. In 2022, their first EP, Fighting, debuted at number 23 in the iTunes World Album Chart and number 5 in the iTunes US Rock Album Chart.
And it doesn't stop there. Last year, Korean Hanyu Korean Way Cultural Award for Excellence Band Category, these ladies won.
Oh my goodness.
And this year, they are over 3 million total YouTube views currently.
That's crazy.
And it keeps going up. We're only making halfway done this year.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. And they're doing their first US tour this year as well, and sold out shows after sold out shows after sold out shows.
So how lucky are we to be getting a free show at this Lastman Square. Alright, you're not here for us, you're here for them. Let's hear it for Rolling Quartz!